Hello and welcome to Fallout 2. So today I may wanna do something interesting. We will create character and define dungeon of trials based on skips and non-skips. So you see, Dungeon of Trial is most complained part of the Fallout 2, and it's not without a reason. This place is fucking trash. We will create metagame character. Means I know what I'm fucking doing, and I know what will be results of my actions, more or less. Charisma Bard. I think if I wanna make. Wait, no. Barter, we will be basically losing trades. I might invest 3 points to steal later. So, goal of this playthrough is to show how much XP you can get from dungeon trials alone. We'll be disarming every single trap. Disarming, I will reload if I will, trigger one. I will be killing every single creature. And I will be comparing everything. Skipping dungeon trials let give you like 600 XP and 25 XP. Goal of this round is to kill every single creature to get maximum number of possible XP. What is happening? I don't know where there are traps and or not. It might take some time. Okay, so far we only get bonus XP from kills. It's pathetic XP. $125. Almost dead, but I don't wanna take my chances. How much XP Scorpion gives? 60. Both. Okay, so we have 200. And 45 XP. I was thinking there will be a trap. So this is the place where you use lockpick. I think key is on the second part of the room. But it's still additional XP you get. Two joystick shots and it's still alive. Yes, there is additional spear. For the strength enemies without taking a scratch you gain XP. Pretty cool touch that the text communicate. Now that I didn't took a scratch. XP was 60 per scorpion and there were 2. Okay, so now save. Because I worry. Okay, which need to put on missiles for traps? Four. Okay, I already triggered projectile. Why my character is going there when I click? Okay, so this is trap field. My perception should be good enough to find traps, but it isn't. EXP. Okay, which is quick save? F6. And it doesn't quick save. It's just open save menu quicker. Okay, yes, second trap. Okay, now it's quick save. Oh, you select slot for quick save first and then. Back. Reload. Okay. Yes. Nice, let's hard save. Honestly, we did this decent progress right there. I don't think it's all the traps, but a lot of them. Okay. I just wanna check how much XP. I triggered something. And it triggered me. It's not disabled yet. Okay, it says no. Good progress. Is this trap? Okay, progress. I think that's all traps, at least here. One more trap left. I don't know if you can erase, like, disarm trap and disarm it again or something. Okay, we almost have all of them. Yes, I see disabled here. I'm nearly sure I triggered traps there. This one. Okay, please tell me it's all. Almost all left. By the way, I don't need to tell you that this is complete garbage and you don't need to play like that, right? I don't see anything. It's here. Okay. Please tell me that was last. How many traps there can be? There is one more. There is always one more. This is a scumbag move because they are right next to wall. I don't see anything. I know there is one, but where? Okay, let's continue. Maybe I have some fucking... Maybe that was optical illusion. Wait. Disabled, yes? You can collect that shit from enemies. But yeah, number of kills here is honestly like level 2 already. I forgot you cannot in combat, even if enemy was beaten. Reason why I'm gonna save because I don't know if there is no more traps or something. By the way, I really like design in Fallout 2. It's such unapologetic and non-patronizing design you rarely see in games. Okay, there is one trap in the corner here somewhere. Here, somewhere around here. Okay, precisely here. I didn't saw it. Game didn't change icon. Honestly, let me save right before entering trap. Okay, just to make sure it's fucking there. Oh, there was handicom. Disarmed. Okay, that was last piece of experience from this shit. Oh no. Seconds is plenty of time, but bomb is armed already. I didn't know you can go there. Okay. There is funny thing behind these doors. Before location change, there's a trap. Okay, we know what it is. Here you need to stand. Okay, I know it's there and I know I can see it as character, it's just tricky, it's comeback trap. Level up, okay, okay. That's 1000 XP. Mm-hmm. 1050 XP. Ride the scorpion steel 25 years. Because you see, skipping dungeon trials gives you 625 XP. Bruce Lee. One HP. Yeah, my damage is kind of problematic. We made it. Let's make a save, just in case if I missed something. Cameron have different response, depends on what method you use to beat him. I don't have save, I mean I have 1000, but yeah. Seriously, you have that much action? This should give me 600 XP. And why? Bypassing combat gives more than passing combat? Or maybe is this lower at when you are level 2? Bypassing combat gives you more XP. Okay, so I literally got 1790 XP. That's fucking a lot. I expected it to be like, you know, level up with finishing, but not that much. Skipping, just so you have comparison, skipping dungeon trials without killing single enemy, without disarming single trap, just one lockpick, is 625. This is crazy. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm not sure what is my conclusion. Dungeon trials suck. I was hoping I could have better conclusion, but holy shit, this is so much XP. Like, this is a real difference. This is holy hell. I wanna continue this run, by the way, now, because my previous run ignored completely everything. This is max XP. See you guys. I hate Dungeon Trials, by the way. I was hoping I could find like redeeming quality. Oh, you see, if you do it, you just get 400 XP more. No, you get 1000 XP. 1200 XP more. I'm mad.